Hey guys, so we always do the underside pictures, but I don't know if I've ever seen an underside video. So bear with me a little bit. Might be a little shaky. I want to kind of, an interesting thing about these, the condition of the engine, and this is how I got this car. I didn't pressure wash it. I didn't clean it. I didn't try to dress it up. I mean, it looks like we got a new axle back here. Could have been one of the service hits, but you know, the places that always leave, you look at the rear main, it's good. I mean, there's some road gunk on it, but to be expected. It's not a new car. But right here, you know, where the oil seeps down off the air oil separator. What is that? Is that some sealant? I mean, the underside of this car is, I mean, it is bone dry. There's nothing leaking. A drop of anything. Under trays are in good shape. Let's see if we can see this axle over here. Okay, it's hard to tell. Yeah, I mean, this is a really special 4S cab, triple black, good miles, IMS clutch. I mean, this car is done, this car is ready. All right, if you have any questions, please let me know. Thanks.